Well, I talked to people over there, but they was, good morning. It's an honor to be here. I'm Mike Tate from the Chamber of Commerce. It's an honor for me to be here to welcome Zaxby's family to Batesburg-Leesville. And I say that because I'm in touch with Lee and understand the mission purpose and everything that happened. I don't know of anything we've had a long time for this much anticipation and calls and changes and everything. Where's he going to hope this award? We appreciate your contribution, your involvement in our community, your belief in our community, and we are simply blessed to have you with us in this morning. What a beautiful facility on a beautiful day. Thank you so much for being
here. Yes, sir. I appreciate it.
At this time, if you will pull, we've got the real, you want, I guess, the thing.
All right.
Oh, it worked. All right. We have a plaque here in honor of the day. It says the Batesburg-Leesville Chamber of Commerce and Business Center proudly congratulates Zaxby and gentlemen, Jimmy Bale, on their official ribbon cutting ceremony at 139 East Columbia Avenue, Batesburg-Leesville, on Monday, March 10th, 2013. Again, thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's go get a picture with the crew.
Yes, sir. Let's
look at some pictures.
You know, that's so.